Hello friends, I am Abdul Halim. Today I want to discuss a totally disconnected page. First we define the definition of totally disconnected page. Definition. We have used just a definition in easy way. A topological page x tau, where x is a non-empty set, tau is a topology, is called totally disconnected if and only if the component of x are the singletons. Components means the maximal connected set in X. Equivalently, if and only if the only non-empty connected subsets of X are the singletons. This is the definition of totally disconnected page. Another approach a topological page x tau is said to be totally disconnected if for each points of x, comma, x and y belongs to x, there exists a connection G union H of x with x belongs to G and y belongs to H. This definition is also useful in a solve any problems in a theorem. Here we define what is G union H is a disconnection of X. Means number one, G and H know of is phi. Number 2, G intersection H is equal to phi. Number 3, G union H is equal to X. Okay, we have completely defined the definition. Now, two results. Number 1, every subspace of a totally disconnected page is totally disconnected. It is obvious, so nothing to prove. And the another theorem is that every disconnected page which is totally disconnected then each of its component is to be singleton. This is already defined in the definition. Actually, this is a one of type of result. Example of totally disconnected pairs. Number one, any pairs with discrete topology is totally disconnected. But any indiscrete topology with at least two points are never totally disconnected. We can prove the every discrete topological pair is totally disconnected. Just take a two points, g is equal to x and h is equal to capital X minus singleton X. Has a disconnection? Non-empty open disjoint sets which unions is X, G union H is equal to X. So there is a disconnection. This we can prove it. This is totally disconnected. So there are nothing to prove. Number two, the set of rational number Q with induced topology of the usual topology of set of real number R is totally disconnected. How can we prove? Now suppose X and Y two points from Q, two distinct points. There is irrational number small q. These irrational numbers is lie between the taken the point X and Y. Assume that G is equal to Q intersection minus infinity to Q. Such, just a minute, we prove that X and Y belongs to set of rational number Q. Okay? Q. Then there exists irrational number Q belongs to set of irrational number. Okay? Such that X less than Q less than Y. Assume that Z is equal to Q intersection minus infinity comma Q and H is equal to Q intersection Q comma infinity. Then G union H is equal to Q intersection minus infinity comma Q union Q intersection Q comma infinity. There is a disconnection between G and H of X. Hence, it is proved that rational number within this topology is a totally disconnected. Number three, set of real number with lower limit topology or upper limit topology are totally disconnected. It is obvious, nothing to prove. Number four, any finite T1 pairs is totally disconnected. And we have just added as one things with these problems. Let x and y two distinct points are taken from X and g is equal to singleton set X and h is equal to x minus singleton set X. then G union H is a disconnection, where X belongs to G and H is equal to capital X minus small x. Small x is the point belongs to G. Hence, XD is totally disconnection. Thank you so much.